Hi guys, what's up? I've been getting a couple of questions about Solana lately. What should I do, Miracle? Should I buy Solana at this price? Should I sell my Solana? Should I have bought more Solana? Right now, the most important question to answer is, okay, maybe you should have bought more Solana. But if you should buy now, I don't think so, guys. I don't think so. Now, look at this chat. We've had an erupted move on Solana lately. We had a serious breakout over the last couple of days. Solana has moved incredibly well right now, and there's very little TA you can do on Solana right now. Honestly, there's nothing to draw trend lines or anything, literally, except the price starts falling now, and then you probably plot a Fibonacci 2 on this to see where price levels could drop to. If it keeps popping from here, which we know that it will not, at some point we're going to have a retrace, all right? But if this gets to be a bull run, there are possible targets that I am looking at where Solana is going to struggle. Before we had this last drop, I did a video about Solana right here, and you can check the YouTube channel. There's a video I did about Solana here, and the target was here, probably, where I used to have my green line around $80, right here. So this is still the same right here, before Bitcoin cost everything to tank, including Solana. Now we had a severe drop, and Solana was one of the first to bounce back hard. And you can see right above this 100% line right here, Fib extension line right here. Now you can see it popped above this resistance. This was a resistance. I'm gonna zoom into this chart a little so you see what I'm saying. Now this is a resistance right here. It popped above it and retraced slightly on this next daily candle right here. This is a daily candle. Use this as support and continued its upward movement, which is very good for the bulls, for the Solana bulls, basically. Now, if you sell your Solana here, you didn't do it quite bad, as long as you're trading for profit, unless you're looking to hold long term, and this is totally fine. But there's always a place on the chart where the price is going to drop eventually. Now, the next place we're going to look at right now that we've broken above this 100% Fib extension level is a 1.618 Fib level where I previously had my Solana targets right here at $82 or thereabout, $82. Now you know that this is possibly going to happen. Solana is probably going to hit here and then struggle a bit more. And if the bulls continue, if only the bulls continue, then we could likely see the second target of 2.618 that I have right here. There could be so many Fib levels in between here, right? It all depends on how you want to plot your own Fib levels. There are other Fib levels, but I think the key ones that are very important to me are the ones that I have on my chart right here. Now you can see the top of this right here is where you have the 2.618. All right, the top of this ascending channel that Solana has been on right here, around $120, $123. Of course, you don't have to have stringent targets for yourselves, but just know that these are key areas. 80 and 123 are very key areas that you should be looking at Solana to struggle. So guys, let me know, are you holding your Solana bags? Did you buy some during the dip? What are you doing right now? Just in case you're stumbling on this video. Meanwhile, thank you guys. Thank you for the likes you've been leaving on our videos and helping YouTube find out. So spread the content, by the way. Now, if you are just stumbling on our channel, please endeavor to hit the subscribe button and hit like on this video so YouTube can spread this content, all right? Let me know in the comment box too. What are you doing with your Solana? What are you planning to do? Are you excited? Did you find this video relevant to find out, to discover that 80 and 123 levels are likely sell areas? I'm not saying you should sell your Solana, by the way, guys, in case you're looking to hold long term, all right? But I'm just giving you educational information about what is possible, what is likely going to happen to the price of Solana once it gets to these areas. So guys, cheers and see you in the next video, all right?